Every day we collect all our dust, truck it over to our friends who run a compost business, where they turn our sawdust into soil. Because we use organic, non-toxic glues in our wood core process, all the sawdust in our wood shop can be and is recycled into soil. Eventually, our soil is used to grow fruits and vegetables and possibly weeds in Clallam County.
Oh, my fork.